上我。飞刀打了你的脸儿。
Fortune here. Lost almost. Some of the cargo's in test. Could be an owner waiting for news of its whereabouts. A grateful owner willing to pay a finder's fee. Clan Brokvar's emblem. Crate doesn't look at all like it was smashed in a storm. Someone chopped it open with an axe.
What brings it to me?
Wouldn't mind a look at your wares. Farewell.
What brings it to me?
Wouldn't mind a look at your wares. Farewell.
down the dogs. You don't look like one to haggle.
You of Clan Brokvar?
True and blue.
Bred and born.
Think I found something might belong to you and your kin. Cargo from a longship that wrecked north of Ardskellig.
Ach, the Hemdal's wrath must be. Sailed out to raid the continent's coast. Must be a month now, never came back. But listen, you happen across a sword among the wreckage. Decorated, ornate. Belonged to the captain, his kin would surely want it back.
Yeah, I found it. Glad to give it back, provided the finder's fee is fair.
Naturally. Wouldn't have it any other way.
Thanks. Hurry, and you might be able to recover the rest of the cargo.
We'll do just that. I spoke to Roundup, but thanks for bringing the news to us.
Don't mention it. So long.
What can I do for you, traveler?
Can you trim my hair? Way it is now, it gets in my eyes. So long.
As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts.
What can I do for you, traveler?
Can you trim my hair? The way it is now, it gets in my eyes. So long.
And beware of bandits in the hills.
These continental dandies come. We gotta drag their corpses out of the inn.
Hendel watches over Fran Bierseth.
Watch that, Jocelyn!
Need something crafted. Farewell.
Worries like a boat needs ballast. Sail straight and easy.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
No such thing as bad ships or bad weather. Then the worthless fucking.
Our time amongst the living is but the wink of an eye. What's left when we are gone? How shall we be remembered?
You need not do this, child.
I know, but I want to.
This madness. Such a young lass.
Erna should be the one going. They shared a bed longer.
Silence. It is her decision.
You look beautiful.
Thank you. Nice to see you again. The eulogy.
King Bran of Clan Twirsech has embarked on his final voyage. At its end, our glorious ancestors await him. Together they will hunt and raid. They will sit round the fire and praise the deeds of ages past. For now, he lives in our hearts. One day, we too shall stand at his side and face the sea together. That will be a good day.
You smell wonderful.
Geralt, we're at a funeral.
You smell wonderful at this funeral.
Skelligar is its clans. In times of war, tradition holds the clans unite under the leadership of their king. We've bade Bran farewell. Time to pick his successor who will lead us against the Black Ones. The gates of Caer Troll stand open to all who hail Bran of Clan Tuilsach dear. Mead and meat will be plentiful. During the wake, those who believe themselves worthy of the crown will step forth.
Haven't seen each other in 2 years. I want a solitary cottage by the sea. I want to lock myself inside with you. Stay there for a week.
What would we do there for a week?
Got so many ideas.
The one with the rope you use for trophies. That one seems interesting.
Reading my mind again?
What's more, I like what I see. Did you learn anything in Velen?
Velen. Awful place. Somehow Ciri wound up at the castle of the local ruler, a baron, self-proclaimed. This was after she was injured.
Injured? Was it serious?
Don't think so. Must have recovered because this baron sent her on to Novigrad. Think she was looking for you at the time. These witches Ciri came across, she was lucky to escape them.
Witches?
Creatures, more like. Can't say exactly what they are, but they're dangerous. Very. Also ran into an old friend of ours in Velen, Kira.
What on earth is Kira Metz doing in that wasteland?
Hiding from witch hunters. Listen, she told me an elven mage had been there looking for Ciri.
Good. You'll need to tell me more when we have some time.
Ciri found Dandelion in Novigrad. They met up. Dandelion got them in trouble. Ciri made an enemy of Horsen Jr., one of the city's crime bosses.
So Dandelion knows what happened to Ciri.
Yeah, gotta find him. How about you? What have you learned?
Something strange happened on Ard Skellig a time ago. A disaster brought about by a burst of magic. Extraordinary, really. Natural anomaly. Never seen anything like it. My intuition tells me Ciri was its cause.
As much as I respect your intuition, Yen, we need something specific. Evidence.
I'd know for certain if I was able to inspect the disaster zone. Unfortunately, Ermion and his druids aren't letting anyone near.
Ermion's head of the Skelliger Circle? Haven't seen him since...
Since Ciri was a little girl. I doubt he'll do you any favors, not even for old time's sake.
So why won't Ermion let you inspect the area of the anomaly?
Call it a difference of opinion. A large, loud difference. Look, it's Krach.
White Wolf!
Greetings, Krach.
I shall see you at the wake, and I'll not accept any excuses. I've an important matter to discuss with you.
Guess our solitary hut will have to wait. Krach on Crate, someone we want on our side. I shall wear black and white for the feast. I count on you to don something complimentary. Something that doesn't reek of a thousand hunts.
Yen, you know I can't stand new doublets. Just too tight till you break them in.
And just like Krach, I'll not accept any excuses. We're not here to enjoy ourselves. We've matters to resolve and should dress appropriately. I've rented a room at the inn. Took the liberty of laying out some clothes for you there. You ought to go. Choose something. In the meantime, I've something to attend to. We'll meet at the entrance to the feast hall.
Swords on his back. What did I think of next? From this day on, my home is your home.
Nomadic slayer of beasts.
Greetings.
Show me your way. So long.
Well, so cool.
Wait, bite your hook.
Now there's a warrior.
Man needs warriors like a boat.
Seen the plan?
Sail straight
on. We're building. Bottoms on the track. Cleaner, rubbish, chamomile.
Chamomile? Now what's that for?
Your stomach.
And love itch?
Love.
What about an itch? Because I've had love aplenty of late, and now I have this horrible rash.
Lovely scar.
Wanna see mine?
Stop your
witcher.
What's that supposed
to mean? The stuffed unicorn. She fixed it. No idea how she managed to bring so much clothing. Must have hired out a galleon. As usual, black and white. That's not something I'd ever wear. But what don't we do for our... Who exactly is she to me?
Thank you.